shoot. Useless as tits on a bull.
Adjusted the serum dosage. These test subjects are no good to me dead. Oh, don't give me that blank look. I just man the computer station. Here, let me show you how it's done.
Oh, jeez, look at you.
Hey, what are you doing, you
What
fool?
The?
Not while I'm in here.
I'm sure I've seen him before.
What the hell?
What are you looking at, boy?
Oh, God. Terrible. Just terrible.
What?
No. Come on. You gotta be kidding me.
All right, what is it now?
Hey, what's happening?
Look, anyone out there?
Bunches and bunches. Don't talk, keep your mouth shut, and focus.
All right, backtrack. I'm standing right about here.
Pick up my phone, same pocket as the key card.
It's gotta be you.
Hey, who dropped that?
Think, goddammit. What did I do?
Nah, nothing.
Back over here.
Hey, don't just stand there. Go check it out.
Probably nothing, man. Let me check it anyway.
Shoulders back, chest out.
Not funny, man. Not funny at all.
Howdy, fella.
Nah, buddy, forget it. That was just nothing.
Nice.
Come on! Where are you, you bastard? Why do I keep doing this?
Hey, what the shit? Jesus!
Don't you lose them.
Nice out.
Oh man, that guy in the tank set the base. Hey, oh, he's gonna die.
Oh shit, man. Sam Chan's gonna eat him.
Look who we just caught away.
Victoria, where is she?
I ain't telling you. Look over there!
I can make it hurt a lot worse.
The sheriff has her at the courthouse. But you don't want to throw with him, though. He don't fight clean like me.
I choose my own trouble. You know I can't let you live.
to the Waikiki Inn. Would you care to register, sir?
Ben Franklin.
Oh! Right this way, sir. We have a continental breakfast from 7 to 9 in the Tiki Lounge. A happy hour is from 5 to 8 in the Tiki Lounge. Mai Tais are 2-for-1, pina coladas are...
Anything less festive.
Can I bring a bottle to your room, Mr. Franklin?
Something brown.
Yes, sir.
With God, motherfucker.
Parcel in the parking lot, marked for pickup. Over.
Strike team, retrieve 47's body. Cleanup crew, take care of any survivors. Move out! Bring me 47's remains. If the body is too scorched to identify, look for the barcode.
Okay, listen up. We follow the Public Operations Protocol, Section 3. No survivors, no bodies, no trace. Total spring cleaning. Not exactly Deep Blue Hero stuff.
Man, no sign of survivors. Over.
Please, I didn't see anything. I haven't seen your face. Don't do this! Don't hurt me!
Command, I'm wrapping up a parcel in Sector 2. Requesting pickup. Over. Where did management pick up these women anyway? They make my blood run cold.
I hear they're one of Travis's initiatives. Finds them all over the world, apparently. Civil War orphans, domestic abuse victims, convicted prisoners. You name it. He gives them a home, trains them, focuses their rage.
Jesus, that Travis. He's nothing if not inventive.
What do you mean, no reply? Raise them again.
Where are you? Hello? If 47 is still alive in there, we've just lost the element of surprise. I've seen the man's handiwork. Can we rig this place up, block all the edges, and bury the son of a bitch in rubble? It's the only way to make sure.
Try telling that to the Saints. I guarantee you'll be the first one through the door. Is this all of them?
That should be it.
All right. You, load the bodies onto the bus. You, start wiping down the place. Remove all visible blood stains and sweep for bullet casings. The fire should take care of the rest. This was a highly unfortunate gas explosion, people. Nothing more. No casualties, no questions. All right? Let's get to work.